But my brothers and my sisters, watch this. I won't preach here in a minute. This particular psalm, it's a psalm of David.
Yeah, yeah.
David was feeling a bad way. After he had gone through what he had gone through.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Understand, David still was a man after God's own heart.
Yes, he was.
But David had some issues. David had some problems. Y'all may well say, man, some of y'all got some issues. Some of y'all got some problems. I got some issues. You got some issues. All God's children got some issues. But David had some issues. You know the story. What David did. And what's this? See, I hear preachers all the time say that he was a man after God's own heart because he repented quickly. That's a lie from the pits of hell. He didn't repent quickly because it took 9 months for the baby to be born. And then it took a while, First Lady, for him to put Uriah on the front line to be killed. But my brothers and my sisters, watched it. God has a way of doing some things. I said, God sits high, but he looks low. God is looking and he showed up looking. Can I preach up in this place? But you know the story.
Yes, amen.
The prophet comes to David and he tells David, he said, he gave him a parable of a little lamb. And he tells David the parable. And David says that this man ought to be put to death. And the Bible said the prophet Nathan, he spoke to David and said, for thou art the man. And David said, for this thing I shall surely die. But God says, no. You're not going to die, but the sword will never ever leave your house. Can I preach up in this place? But my brothers and my sisters, this is shortly after now. David had regained the throne. It's shortly after the rebellion of Absalom, his son. And David understood the bitterness of the vision. I'm going through some things right now. Amen, my brothers and my sisters. But God told me, he said, preaching got you in it. It's going to take preaching to get you out of it. I'm trying to press my way through because I'm going through a division, First Lady Boone. Watch this. Brotherly unity is what the church needs. For too often, some will do their own thing. Watch this.
Yes, sir.
My brothers and my sisters, they'll do their own thing because that's what they do. It's not about the church, but it's all about them. Some people come to church with an agenda.
Amen.